Hey guys, it's Jack. So today I'm making a video that a lot of you have probably been expecting me to make. So last Sunday night, as many of you may know, was the worst night of my entire life. Last Sunday night, the entire One Direction album, Midnight Memories, was leaked on the internet. It was a literal tsunami. Thought it was only one song, and then it turned into two songs, and by the time I finished the second song, literally all 18 songs were on the internet, and it was the most overwhelming couple hours of my entire life. It was ridiculous. So, since I do a lot of reaction videos reacting to certain things, I decided to make a reaction video reacting to Midnight Memories because I'm a huge One Direction fan. I'm a One Direction fan! I also wanted to address something really quickly. So, I get a lot of shit on Twitter because people think that I fake being a One Direction fan. I'm not pretending to like One Direction. Yeah, some YouTubers say things about One Direction or do things involving One Direction because, like, it's a relatable topic and maybe it gets them some views or something, but I really don't. If I wanted to, trust me, you'd be able to tell. Like, I'm way past that point. Do you think I tweeted 200 times yesterday and watched an 8-hour 1D day live stream to just be relatable? No, I did it because I'm a fan. So enough with the bullshit. Let's move on to the real shit.
Did I just do that?
Okay, so I think it's time that we listen to some Midnight Memories. And before we get started, can we just talk about the 1D day girl that said extraordinary? Can we just talk about that? Mess. So now that you guys know what's really on my mind, here's my reaction to Midnight Memories. Well, we already know this one, but I still love this song, obviously. Doesn't.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. Leave my heart.
I'm crying, guys. I'm gonna cry. This one makes me cry, okay? It's frozen. Can we just talk about them singing that live on X Factor and on 1D Day? And when Harry says frozen, part of me literally shat. This was leaked a long time ago, but I love this song. I love it. I want to become a rocker. I want to rock out to this motherfucking song. Ready? Harry scream.
I think my family's home.
Oh, they're gonna put me up for adoption. Wow, I literally hate myself. Oh my god, so emotional. I love this song so much. Can we just talk about how this completely relates to Hessa? Can we just talk about that? Can we just talk about that? This is some Coldplay shit right here. Some Coldplay shit. Listen. Ready? 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 I'm gonna look so ugly by the end of this video, I can already tell. Holy shit.
You make me strong.
Oh my god, love the chorus. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Guess what? I hate myself. Oh, sing it, sing. Oh, sing. Oh, sing. I'm done. Is that the heavens? Or is that Niall Horan? I can't tell. This is some Mumford and Sons shit. I love this. Oh, shit. This is so good. Stop. Louis solo in the beginning of the song gives me life. Gives me life.
Let's go down in. The night is calling to me.
So good. Just so good. That note kills me. Kills me. Kills me. This one is like, this one's like porn. This is like their mature sounds. The guitar in this, holy shit. I can just imagine Niall on stage rocking out, rocking the f*** out. I love the lyrics in this one. I think this might be my favorite lyrical song. Yes, Niall. Yes. Come on, Harold. Come on, Harold. Let's go. Oh, that was so good. So we just need to talk about Louis solo at the end of the song. Like, I think that may be my favorite part of the entire album. Holy f***. Holy f***.
So much
yes.
Hurt.
Yes, it's hurting. Yes.
Burning.
I think I was just reincarnated.
If this room was burning, I wouldn't even notice.
So relevant to when I'm listening to the album, because literally, when I'm listening to the album, I'm so zoned in. If the room was burning, I would not even notice. Bullshit, yes. Yes. That part. The bass drop. One Direction has a bass drop, everybody. One Direction has a bass drop. Oh my god. Ready? Kyle, come on, Kyle. Yes, Niall, yes! I think those lyrics made the whole album. Like, Niall, we didn't know there was a side of you like that. This song made me ink. What did I just say? So good. Sing it, Louie. Louie, sing it! If you don't think of Jessie's Girl when you hear this song, you're wrong. Oh, yes. Ready? Key change. This song is like my rock out in my room song. This part. Yes. 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 Oh, f- this part. I can't move. I'm frozen. That was an emotional roller coaster. This one's just as mature. Holy shit, the lyrics in this one. Yeah, I f- therapy. Do you see me talking about sex? They are talking about sex. One Direction knows what sex is. Liam, where are you, Liam? That song is magnificent. Magnificent.
So your friend's bean.
Can we just talk about how Liam says bean? Yes, Liam. Bean.
It's like I'm waking up to only a
Harold. Harold.
You. I'm half a heart without you. I'm half a man at best, with half an arrow with my chest. I miss everything we do.
Harold.
I'm half a heart without you.
Harold.
My
head. Oh my god, it's so good. I don't get it.
Walking around with just one shoe.
Because I'm fucking poor. Shit. I spent all my money on concert tickets, albums, singles, meet and greets. That's why I'm walking around with just one you because I'm poor.
Without you.
Yes. Moment of silence. God bless. Jesus Christ. I hatched an egg. So now that that's over with, that was my reaction to Midnight Memories. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys all enjoyed Midnight Memories. Be sure to go buy it on iTunes, because if you have not listened to it, and you don't have it on your iPod or iPhone or some shit, then you're wrong. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you too have enjoyed Midnight Memories, and you appreciated my reaction. Also, leave me a comment down below, what are three of your top songs? I know it's impossible to choose one. Make sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I promise on Twitter, I'm going to slow down on the One Direction tweets. It's been a rough week with the album leak and 1D Day. And make sure to subscribe to my channel because I make new videos every single week. Also wanted to make two quick announcements. I will be at MagCon in Orlando on December 6th and 7th and DigiFest LA in LA on December 14th. So come meet me and a bunch of other people, a lot of whom you will probably know from Vine, on December 6th and 7th in Orlando at MagCon Tour. The link will be down below to buy tickets. And come meet me on December 14th in LA at DigiFest LA. It is at the Hollywood Palladium and there will be 50 plus YouTubers and performances. So go to the link down below and buy a ticket and check out your options. So yes, both events are gonna be super awesome. So I hope to see you guys there, whichever one works in your area. Yes, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all. And I hope that all of your eggs hatched during your listening of Midnight Memories are healthy and you have an amazing week listening to Midnight Memories. And you better not be doing anything because that would be wrong.